Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
This video, I am going to share latest job openings in Vijayawada location. It is from Andhra Pradesh. Let's discuss one by one. Firstly, there are openings for area sales manager positions for healthcare, cosmetic and home care products manufacturing company. So for this position, they are going to offer a salary is 15,000 rupees and you will get extra incentives for this position. So interested candidates, you can contact them with the given phone number for more detailed information. The number is 912-128-3360. Next, there are openings for a storekeeper located at Vijayawada. So for this position, working hours will be 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. So it is for a Pushpa Hotel Center, Sitaramapuram. So next, there is a job opening for office assistant position. Working hours will be 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. So you need to handle phone calls, registrations, it is a computer work, and scanning documents, uploading. So they are preferring female candidates for this position, office assistant position. So you check with the details provided here. Next, there is a job opening for lab technician position. For this qualification will be MSc in biochemistry, microbiology and biotech. So interested candidates, you can check with the all the job positions mentioned above, and if you have any queries, so you can contact them with the given phone numbers provided here. Next, there are so many vacancies available from Sri Sathya Sai Residential Women's College located at Siddipet. So they are inviting applications for the post of staff, teaching staff for computer science, computer applications, chemistry, physics, economics, mathematics, Sanskrit, biology. So they have openings for faculty or teaching positions to teach the all subjects mentioned here. So for these positions, qualification will be PhD or PG with NET qualified. So you should be having 3 years of experience, and also retired people can also apply. So they are also looking for office accountant position. So interested candidates, you can check with the details provided here, and you can also check with the contact numbers provided here. So if you have any queries, you can contact them with the given phone numbers. So if you are interested to apply for this position, so you can send your resume to the provided contact numbers. Next, there are job openings from junior college, reputed junior college. So they are looking for PROs. 50 vacancies are available for this position. So they are going to offer a salary for this position is 10k to 20k rupees per month, and you will get extra commission for this position. So interested candidates, you can approach them with the given phone number for more detailed information. The number is 89195200094. Next, there are openings for marketing or sales executive positions. So for these positions, qualification will be BCom, BTech, BBA. So A should be below 30 years. So for this position, 3 years of experienced candidates are required. Fresher candidates are also eligible for this position. So interested candidates, you can check with the contact number provided here. So they are going to provide the salary for this position is 50k per month, and you'll get extra commission for petrol expenses. So interested candidates, so you can send your resume to the provided WhatsApp number, that is 9391383606. Next, there are so many job openings available from Paida group of institutions. So they are hiring for faculty positions in various departments. First one, They are hiring for faculty positions in agriculture, CE, CSE, ECE, EEE, mechanical engineering, and dairy tech. So for these positions in the following departments, the qualification will be MTech or PhD. And they are also hiring for faculty positions in pharmacy, all specializations and pharmacy. So they need faculty members in the pharmacy, all specializations and pharmacy. So in these departments, for these departments, qualification will be MPharm or PhD. And they have also vacancies for agriculture related courses. So for these courses, they need faculties. So for these positions, qualifications will be BSc or MSc or MFS, BFS or DVSc or MVSc. So they have vacancies for agriculture, horticulture, fisheries, food technology and veterinary, placement officer, accountant and librarian. So PIDA group of institutions are hiring for all the positions mentioned here. So interested candidates, you can walk into the interview to the provided address details with the original certificates and Xerox copies and as well as passport size photos on 22nd March 2021 to 27th March 2021 at 9:30 a.m. Next, there are openings for a sportsman or cyclist or athlete. It is either a part-time or full-time job for a Smart Life showroom. So you can check with the address details provided here. If you are interested to apply for these positions mentioned here, so you can contact them with the given phone number for more detailed information. The number is 8464022777. Next, there are job openings available from Hotel Mamata. So they have vacancies for electricians, receptionists, housekeepers, billing assistant or cashier, housemaid or boys, waiters, tandoori and Indian cooks. So they have vacancies for all the positions mentioned here. So interested candidates, you can contact immediately to the provided address. So they have also provided here the contact number, so you can check with them all the information provided here. Next, there are vacancies available from University Administration Office. So they require executives or technical assistants or telecallers. So they have vacancies mentioned here. So interested candidates, you can contact them with the given phone number for further details about the job openings mentioned here. So the number is 7702754944. Next, there are vacancies for a area sales managers. So for these positions, 5 to 7 years of experience is required in pesticide marketing in Andhra Pradesh. So in Andhra Pradesh state, achieved turnover of 2 crore and having 200 dealers network. So 12 vacancies are available for these positions. So you can check with the details provided here. So if you are interested to apply for these positions, you can send your resume to the provided email ID, or else if you have any queries, you can contact them with the given phone numbers. Next, there is a vacancy for principal for a reputed CBSE school in Vijayawada. So they are looking for qualified and well experienced principal. So interested candidates, you can immediately contact with the given phone number, that is 9908318827. Next, there are vacancies for graphic designer, web designer, content writer and digital marketing executives. So for these positions, you should be having 2 to 3 years of experience. So interested candidates, you can send your CV to the provided email ID, that is arc@indoeurosync.com. So you can also check with the given contact number, that is 8686100696. So next, there are so many job openings available from Vasavi College of Engineering. It is an autonomous college located in Hyderabad. So they have vacancies for the following positions provided here. So coming to details, they have openings for professors, associate professors, assistant professors, director, R&D and consultancy. So for all these positions, they require these positions in the following departments provided here. So you please check with the details provided here. So for all these positions mentioned here, qualifications will be as per AICTE regulations 2019 or UGC regulations 2018. So salary is as per AICTE reserved pay scales 2006. So they have also openings for non-teaching posts like administrative officer, facilities manager, manager alumni relations, physical education teacher. It is for female candidates. So in the following departments, so you please check with the all the details provided here. So details regarding qualifications, experience, specialization, pay band, salary, application form, etc. for teaching positions, and detailed information, application form, salary, etc. for administrative and other posts are available on the college website, that is www.vce.ac.in. So for detailed information about the vacancies mentioned above, so you can check in the official website link, that is www.vce.ac.in. So interested candidates, you have to fill the application along with the photocopies of relevant certificates and other documents should be sent by post or courier or in person, so as to reach the understanding within 15 days of the 15 days of this notification. So that's it in this video, guys. If you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And if you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And also please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.